September 24th. Slowly. This is a lick that uses the altered scale. It's really cool. I love the altered scale. Those things are just really cool. I have a song called The Weird Clown at the Carnival on my newest album, Tomfoolery, and the very ending lick of it uses the altered scale. So check that out.